subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ. Just barely 24 hours after Pakistan's foreign minister, Khawaja Muhammad Asif, came under attack from a religious faction who threw ink on his face on Sunday, a shoe has been hurled at former Pakistan Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif, who was addressing a gathering in Lahore. Security personnel caught him and his compliance and gave them a thrashing. The man has been identified, a former student of the Jamia Naeemia seminary, where Sharif was scheduled to deliver an address. NYOOOZ Desk.